There's black gold in these boxes, 40 tonnes of cuttlefish UK households don't care for. Merchants like Ian Perks fears the EU will retaliate if the UK restricts access to its waters.
The French will make it very, well, I know they'll make it difficult if we take their fishing. They will create mayhem, they will blockade the port, they will put on the tariffs, etc. You know, 95% of what we buy is exported, mainly to the EU. So it's our market, you know. Without it, we'd have no business.
It's not just a trade-off between industries, but also within them. If the fishermen win, the merchants may lose. The EU and UK aim to have a fishing deal done by July. The battle at sea for who gets what has already started.